Mia Match. There was this game called Threes released on iOS a long time ago. A lot of games have copied it since. You slid around pieces and used math to slide similar pieces into one another. You could only combine matching tiles and slide and rearrange stuff, so it was challenging. Mia Match is like that, but minus all the math, which I'm totally down with since I don't do maths. I do cats, though. I love me some puss. It's kind of enjoyable, but after a while I realized that this might actually be easier if you just brought the math back into it. This game gets a 5 out of 10.